Om Bhur Bhuvah Swaha Tat Savitur Vareyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nah Prachodayat Om Bhur Bhuvah Swaha Tat Savitur Vareyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nah Prachodayat Om Bhur Bhuvah Swaha Tat Savitur Vareyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yo Nah Prachodayat Om Shanti 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 Om.
Now I would like to call Saina and Rehana for speech.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Do you know the meaning of Literacy Day?
Yes, its aim is to highlight the importance of literacy to individuals, communities and societies.
But what's the exact meaning of it?
Basically, it is the ability to read and write.
Oh, I have heard that it was first declared on September 8th and by UNESCO on the 14th session of General Conference. But do you know what we say to World Literacy Day in Hindi?
No, I don't know. Can you tell me?
Yes, it's Vishwa Saksharta Divas.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rehana and Saina. Now I would like to call Jessica and Bhumi for why we celebrate Literacy Day.
Good morning to everyone present here. My name is Bhumi. And we are here to let you people know that why do we celebrate Literacy Day? The main purpose to celebrate the International Literacy Day is to encourage awareness towards literacy so that everyone can know their social and individual rights. As we need food to live, we need literacy for social and personal development. Considering the immensely increased rate of poverty, uncontrollable population growth, gender inequality, etc., UNESCO has decided to celebrate the day with a goal to remove these problems. Eliminating them not only helps individuals to grow, but also contributes to the overall growth and upliftment of the nation.
According to the UNESCO Global Monitoring Report on Education for All, South Asia has the lowest literacy rate, followed by Sub-Saharan Africa. Countries with the lowest literacy rates are Burkina Faso, Niger, and Mali. However, literacy is also a cause for celebration on this day because there are about 4 billion literate people in the world. UNESCO reminds the international community of its status and literacy and adult learning globally. This was first celebrated on 8 September 1956.
Thank you.
We want to show you a small skit on Literacy Day.
Day 1. Dadaji, chalo bahar chalte hain. Acha theek hai dadaji, main papa ko phone karke bata deti hu. Hello? Papa ji, dadaji ko bukhar ho gaya hai. ठीक है पापा जी अब जल्दी आ जाओ
मैंने बता दिया है पापा जी को आप आ जाओ
ठीक है बेटा
ये फैमिली क्या होती है
पता नहीं दादाजी मुझे भी नहीं पता है चीज क्या होती है
मुझे भी नहीं पता क्या आपको पता है
अभी ना मेरा फैमिली क्यों आता है
दुकान वालों के पास भी होती है। चलो शरावत साहब के घर चल के पूछते हैं। चलो बाजार में
चलो चलेंगे।
डे टू डॉक्टर्स हाउस पार्ट। घर पे भी ढूंढा, गली में भी ढूंढा और बाजार में भी ढूंढा और गांव वालों से भी पूछा, किसी को नहीं पता कि फैमिली क्या होती है।
अरे ताऊ जी, फैमिली कोई चीज नहीं है, ये तो परिवार होता है।
अच्छा,
ओहो, बस मारे पढ़ लेते हैं, जब भी कामयाब हो जाते हैं आगे, क्यों ना पढ़ ले।
So what do you think about this family? This show how the education is important in our life. I request you all to please read as well as study as you are part of a VSIS international school. So spread your knowledge. So thank you and have a nice day.
Literacy is one of the greatest
a person could receive.
Today, Rida, tomorrow, Rida. Thank you, and fantastic.
Here, we compile our Manu, but very notable. Think it by 7 days. We shall overcome from a long way. Thank you.
We shall overcome. We are not afraid this day. Oh, deep in my heart, I do believe we shall overcome someday. हम होंगे कामयाब एक दिन।
On the behalf of Grade 7, would love to call upon our Chairman Sir and Director Ma'am to please come upon on the stage and give some motivating and encouraging words.
It was a wonderful show put up by your children. Congratulations, Grade 7. It was a wonderful assembly. I hope everybody enjoyed. How much? Which was the best part of the assembly? Look, everybody, like whenever you are making anything interesting, so everybody loves it. We should do the things what we are told to do, but if we are doing that in an interesting way, so everybody enjoys it. Many, many congratulations. Are you all aware which is the most literate state of India? Very good. And who has the lowest rate of literacy? Anyone? No. Who said Asia? Grade 3 teacher, you need to pull up your socks. They should know what are states and what are continents. Anyone? Wrong grade 7? No? That's a homework for you to do. No guess. I'll ask you tomorrow. I'll come to your class and ask. As we're short of time, so we'll all move to our classes. Right? Many congratulations. Keep working harder. Very good. Wonderful show. Move to your classes.